An easy way to protect your hands from capsaicin from cutting jalapenos and other hot peppers is to place a plastic bag over your non-cutting hand while you chop. Just be careful not to touch the outside of the bag when you remove it. If you forget to do this, you can rub your hands with vegetable, olive, or coconut oil for 30 seconds before rinsing with soapy water. Washing with water alone can actually spread the chemical compound that causes the burn. Follow Fab every day for more like this.